An ancient civilization once flourished in these lands. Its wealth was built on technology derived from the power of the crystals. But one day, the crystals disappeared from the world. Without its supporting energy, the civilization collapsed. Collapsed into dust. But now, you are holding one of those same crystals. How? No, never mind. What matters are the results. You possess the very cause of that tragic catastrophe. But it is ironic. Without the power of the crystals, I could never have completed my project. If gods do exist, then I think I owe them my gratitude. Cause and effect, if the correct prerequisites are in place, then the event they are destined to trigger will occur. And the world has no more need of you. It's been a long time since I last died. What's wrong? Never seen anyone rise from the dead before? I had to learn how to defeat death. Although, in a world without crystals, the technique has become difficult. Of course, that will soon change. The catastrophe to come transformed the past, but this time... What is this crystal? Where did you get it? Arr, curse you! If you are the one that sparks the catastrophe, we will meet again, mark my words. But when we do, I will eliminate you!